Sir Samuel Hoare drew the names from the Davis Cup itself to decide how the nation shall play in the international which Britain won last year.
Many people must envy the president of the English Lawn Tennis Association. Nobody, however, will at this particular moment envy the Secretary of State for India. United States of America, Japan, Australia.